alien signals being beamed to Earth from a distant galaxy? They might be. Hello and welcome back to IO. Happy Saturday! I may be still wearing my Friday shorts, but don't you worry about that. I'm your host Rebecca Felgate. You can find my social links in the description box down below. And today we are talking about signs of life out there. So I sang my alien song yesterday. If you're expecting it, like, I feel like I can't sing it 2 days in a row, but instead, here's my aliens dance. Because that's how I think they dance. Good! Aliens. Scientists have picked up strange signals from a distant galaxy, leaving many to wonder whether they were sent by other life forms. The Breakthrough Listen project was scanning the skies for alien life and picked up some mysterious radio bursts. The very short bursts sound a bit like an ambulance siren. Now, these sounds could have a number of explanations. A researcher at Breakthrough Listen, Danny Price, said, "There are lots of theories out there, and some theories that they're from extraterrestrials. It isn't the first time the sounds have been heard. The radio bursts have been heard around 24 times since the project started in 2015. The unearthly sounds could also be from cosmic events beyond our planet. Some experts believe that they could be the sounds of a star exploding or another big deep space event. The researchers are working on trying to decipher where they come from and their meaning. Breakthrough Listen received the backing from late genius Professor Stephen Hawking, who was a big believer in life beyond planet Earth. He once said that the Earth might receive a signal one day, but is this that day? Right now, every space organization on Earth is searching for life beyond our planet. We are looking at bodies of water within our own solar system and other Earth-like planets in habitable zones of other solar systems. The issue for us Earthlings, though, is that we're mainly looking through satellite images. Our technology is not yet advanced enough for deep space exploration, which will perhaps be the only way we encounter other life forms. If these signals do turn out to be coming from other civilizations, there are a few questions we need to ask. 1. Where are these aliens, and how long did their message take to get to us? Are they still there? 2. Are we prepared to hear what the message has to say? While Hawking celebrated the search for alien life, he did also say the following. If aliens visit us, the outcome would be much as when Columbus landed in America, which didn't turn out well for the Native Americans. We only have to look at ourselves to see how intelligent life might develop into something we wouldn't want to meet. Fair points from Stephen Hawking. Once again, I really miss him. He was on the money. So there is a lot of interesting food for thought here. What do you guys think to this story? Are these the sounds from a cosmic event in deep space, or are they alien signals? Let me know what you think in the comments section down below. Okay, before we go, I just want to read a few comments from one of the videos I did yesterday. Now, this one was high drama. It was all about a Florida emergency alert about zombies. Lemon Boy wrote, "My dream is to be in a zombie apocalypse. I'd love it." It's not really not my dream, because it would be a zombie apocalypse and life as we know it would be over. Geo Twice wrote, "Brah, I've been looking at all household objects in my house for 2 weeks and judging whether they could be in good use for the apocalypse. Brah, do you know something that I don't? Like, I'm pretty scared. I need like forewarning on the zombie apocalypse so I can get my baseball bat. I don't own one right now." So guys, do let me know what you thought to this. Let me know all of your thoughts on aliens and zombies in the comments section down below. For now, I am your host Rebecca Felgate. If you want to connect with me on Instagram, my link is in the description box. Please do leave a big thumbs up on this video. Don't forget to comment, share this video with a friend, and I will see you next time. Bye!